Yeah, one of the key things that I know we mentioned to the public is stay back, give us our room. We do have protection vehicles when we're putting the brine out with air boards and signage. So we work with our statewide operations center and our Office of Communications to put the word out through the overhead message system. So just stay back, move over, give us room, so we, the contractors and the state, can all be safe.